The control expert software needs a license to be operational. This video will show you how to use a floating license for EcoStruxure control expert V15. The licensing model. The floating license needs to be activated on the floating license server. The installation of control expert is not required on this server. There are two ways to distribute licenses to users. First solution, the license manager of Control Expert gets the license from the floating license server, and the local computer must be connected with the floating license server. When you close Control Expert, the license is released and available to other users. Second solution, the floating license server allows to distribute a license to an engineering station as a node lock license. This functionality allows to use a floating license without being connected to the company intranet. Installing the Floating License Manager tool on the Floating License server. For the first step, you need to install the Floating License Manager tool. The file is available on ControlExpert v15.iso file in the Floating License Manager directory. Run the setup file with administrator rights. You will need those data to configure your server, so make sure to know them carefully. Once the installation is completed, launch the Floating License Manager and click on Activate. Enter your activation ID. You can choose to put all your licenses on this floating license server or just select a few of them. Enter the number of licenses you want to activate on the server. You have now activated licenses on your server. Once activated, the license will run Control Expert on any computer connected to the floating license server, using the license with Control Expert software. Open the License Manager tool on the local PC where Control Expert is installed. Select the Floating tab. Make sure that the right IP address of the Floating License Manager PC has been chosen. If not, click on Configure and enter the right IP address and the right ports with the data you have noted during the installation of Floating License Manager. If you didn't know those data, go on the Floating License server and open FlexNet by clicking on the second Earth icon. Click on the Administrator tab and log in with the Windows domain user account of the user who has installed the Schneider Electric Floating License Manager. The right IP address is the first IPv4 address from the System Information tab. On the Service Configuration tab, you should be able to find the web port. The license server port is located in the Vendor Daemon Configuration tab. You can now configure your server and your engineering station. You can now run Control Expert. The system will get the license automatically from the floating license server. Using your license with Control Expert software on an engineering station that is not connected to the company intranet. Before disconnecting from the network, you have to open the License Manager tool on the local PC where Control Expert is installed. Select the Floating tab and click on Show. On FlexNet, you should be able to see your licenses of Control Expert. Now, click on Fulfillments. This will open a new tab. Copy the product name version and paste it in the Take License Offline tab. Choose for how long you want to take a license, from 1 day to 1 million. After the delay you have chosen, the license will be automatically sent back to the server. Click on Take Offline and you have now an offline license on your local computer. Returning your license to the Floating License Manager before the expiration date. Open the License Manager tool on the local PC, select the Floating tab, select the license you want to return, and click on the Return button. Registration on SchneiderElectric.com. Registration is optional but strongly recommended. It's the all-in-one place to view all your licenses, remaining activation and who activated it. It increases the number of times a user is allowed to return or repair a license and transfer it to another floating license server. First, create your Schneider Electric user account on schneiderelectric.com/licensing or directly click on the Earth icon on the Schneider Electric License Manager toolbar. On the web portal, select Login or create a new Schneider Electric user account. Enter your email. This will be your user ID for your SLP account. Fill in all the mandatory fields and validate. Then, log into your account. Once registered, you are able to register your licenses into your account. You can see how many licenses are still available on the server, and you can also check more information about the licenses by clicking on the plus button.